Boz. Hey, Bosworth.
My friends in high school call me the Boz.
I love the Boz. I always call you the Boz. I don't know why. I don't even know you that well. Yeah, I don't mean to bully you.
Literally, I'd hear from my teachers, from my friends down the hallway.
Oh, yeah?
Hey, Boz.
Hey, Boz. That's right. You grew up in Boston, right?
I did, yeah.
That's right, Boz. Hey, Boz, get over here.
Brings me back.
Well, you're Boston, but you're not a, I follow you on Twitter, you're not a Patriots fan. You're a Cowboys fan.
I am. Yeah. I like that.
Sure. Now, how'd that happen?
Well, I'm glad you didn't do the Cowboys and Packers superlatives, by the way. I'd have to defend my team there.
Yeah, no, the Cowboys, they fight back. When I do superlatives, a lot of the teammates, they're all good sports.
I saw that. That was so sweet. Yeah,
it wasn't really sweet, but they tweeted at me. They said, we want to get you back. Jimmy Fallon most likely to be picked last in a Dallas Cowboys cheerleaders flag football game.
But that's fair enough.
I thought that made me laugh. A lot of them are good sports, and I can laugh at myself, obviously. But I tweeted back at them, I know that was probably a joke, but if flag football with the Dallas Cowboys cheerleaders is a real thing, I'm in. Let's do that, yeah.
I like it.
I don't know if that's a real thing, but they should think about it, yeah.
That's good. I like it.
No, but they're good sports, and they're fun.
They're
fun.
They're a great team.
Did you go crazy when, were you jumping up and down like Chris Christie was doing last week?
We were.
Were you?
Well, because it was such a nail biter, you know. But to be fair, I understand, because I've had the honor of sitting with Jerry Jones for one of the games in his suite.
Fun.
And it is just infectious. How excited he gets. He's such a fan.
Oh, you know, he's really a true into fan.
Team, oh, yeah. I mean, no matter if they're winning by a lot, he's still, you know, every great play, every touchdown, he's just so excited.
But
so
you really get into it with your husband. You have a thing that you do.
Yes.
Is this true? Because I heard this. Do you do a shot every time they score?
Okay, well, so I married into this team. My husband is a huge Dallas Cowboys fan, as is his father. So we, you know, it's a family affair.
Yeah.
And every time, we have an arrangement, my husband and I, every time they make a touchdown, we take a shot of whiskey, which I think is fair. I feel like that's a good arrangement.
I mean, that's how fun the Boz is to hang out with, I know. But wait a sec, that means last week in the fourth quarter, like, you did like 3 shots in 10 minutes. Or something like that.
Yeah, it was a good game.
From what I remember, it was pretty fun.
Yeah,
absolutely.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool. That's good. Yeah. Well, we'll see. We'll see what happens. I mean, they're getting pretty far down there.
Yes.
Getting to the end of the road here. Yeah. We'll see what's up.
We'll see. We'll see.
That's good. It's fun. We have the Jets here and the Giants, so we drink whiskey no matter what. Yeah.
You're drinking a lot of it.
We're drinking a lot of it. Yeah, for different reasons. Yeah.